What up, y'all? It's your boy Lucha Guy, and I'm back with another video. I'm gonna say this first, hit like and subscribe, alright, people? I've been sending the same subscriber amount for a minute. I know I haven't been covering like what I posted came on here and do. I was supposed to even be talking about what MLW went wrong. You see, every week this new damn, like, you know, with this WrestleMania season, I guess I can't put out the content I want. This was even supposed to be even another WWE's video about like WrestleMania things that I heard at the last minute. But then this big news came out of Vince McMahon finally sold to WWE. So was it going to be Saudi Arabia? He knew this shit the whole time was going to be the parent company, the UFC. Now, I'm not too sure what this means for both the future UFC and WWE. I normally wouldn't drop a video about information I don't know, as different people say different things. But somebody, I know Vince McMahon has a boss now. I know there were so many tweets about Raw was bad. People said it was the worst Raw, post-Mania Raw ever. I know that the rating wasn't good. I even know that a lot of people was going off about hashtag fire Vince McMahon. I'm just here to say, I know it's been a bad week for wrestling in general, not just WWE. So it's like this. If you guys snuck and watched WWE, because I actually did see clips of WrestleMania, I'm not mad at you. If you feel bad for watching WWE, just do this. And if you are mad because you can't watch MLW, look, just watch yourself clean. Just come clean and watch yourself clean if you watch WWE this week, even last week, WrestleMania included. This is how you watch yourself clean, and you can forgive yourself of bad wrestling. Watch one match, just one, not even a whole episode. Find one match of Lucha Underground on YouTube, and that's how you can wash yourself clean from watching, sneaking and watching WWE. All right, even AEW or whatever. I know they did a debut of a guy, Jay Wyatt. Yeah, that guy's not going to move the needle. He's not going to draw half of what Punk did. It's like Tony Khan is trying to distract fans from asking about what was going on with CM Punk. Because Jay Wyatt is more of like another Omega. These guys, like, look how Kenny Omega was big in New Japan. And then he goes over to AEW. Nobody talks about Kenny Omega no more. His matches with Okada, people saying the greatest wrestling match ever. People are like, it was the best wrestling match to ever be done. And then he goes over to AEW. I don't hear nothing about his matches anymore. That's going to be Jay White also. And then I heard he want to do a open Forbidden Door too. Some people say this is like WWE Forbidden Door. I don't even know how they're going to cross over. They already got Brock Lesnar in WWE. They're going to be having more of these Conor McGregor's probably coming in, because WWE act like they have no stars. They got to keep a line on Bad Bunny and Logan Paul and shit at WrestleMania. Because, you know, The Undertaker, those days are done. I was thinking too, how's WrestleMania weird this year? I forgot. It's starting to show them having no Undertaker on the card. The Rock was thinking WWE on Sunday. That's weird. Last week on Sunday, he was on all social media thanking WWE for everything they done for him. The Rock didn't even show up. So just let me know, for him to even mention WWE and still didn't show up at WrestleMania, that let me know he don't even want to be around a product right now. He sure was out there doing one year, right, with Stone Cold and Hogan. Wasn't the year Daniel Bryan won? It was in 2014. It's like the minute he started this bloodline shit, he is not one of the amount of products. People can call it what they want to. The Rock ain't doing that many damn movies. He had a lighter schedule back then. And back then, he was in more movies. Honestly, you go back to 2013 and 2014, he was in Fast and Furious. And he just got dropped from DC for Black Adam having a piss poor ticket rate. So it ain't like The Rock's that busy. He don't want to be around a product. But like I said last time, The Rock's family, the best thing that's going on right now. MLW, luckily, they got Jacob Fatu outside of Lucha Underground people. And WWE, they better be glad they got Roman and the Usos. And word is Roman might be taking time off. But y'all let me know down below. Oh, yeah, that's probably what I'm pushing Brock Lesnar, right? I heard they did something on Raw. They teased him and Cody Rhodes have a match. Like, Brock Lesnar's ever wrestling on TV. But I'm out, people. Let me know down below what y'all think about the future of WWE. And then let me know what y'all think about, just come clean if you did watch WrestleMania. Wash yourself clean. And find one Lucha Underground match from any season. Seasons 1, 2, 3, 4. I actually went back and watched a match from Lucha Underground Season 3. Pentagon versus Rey Mysterio. Because it keep on happening, Rey Mysterio versus his son. I had to watch Rey Mysterio versus Pentagon Jr. Pentagon Dark or whatever. Y'all let me know down below what match y'all choose to watch. Peace.